So I can push it up and down on the bushing there, but when I try and flex it from the center, I don't see any movement. So I'm not sure how much movement there should or shouldn't be.